Teacher of the Year in Elton County School. So, congratulations.
So we came in, I was just sort of getting back, I was sort of relieved and really know how to react. I'm Nader Moyuddin, and I teach at Chattanooga High School Center for Creative Arts.
Taller than us?
Yes.
That is a good observation. It is slightly tapered.
Right now, I wouldn't be at any other school. I would enjoy teaching here. When they, at the end of the year, in their course evaluations, were just telling me as they were in the college what they were interested in majoring in and such, there were several students in the past who have expressed a desire to major in math. So hearing from them that they recognized that there was a beauty in math that they didn't realize before, or maybe they knew was there but they never got a chance to explore it, that was really fulfilling to me, that I was able to teach them how to do well in a subject, not just the nuts and bolts of it, but rather the holistic qualities of the subject, and they could recognize that. The fact they brought it up themselves was really fulfilling.
These little red discs, as you can probably surmise from looking at circular type shapes today, and sketching them quickly in your notes will be useful with us.
On the best days, it doesn't really feel like going to work because you're doing something new every day, you're interacting with people who are very engaging and interesting. So all that together makes it makes every day really fulfilling.